My name is Ayanna Likens, and I am a Miss Tula City attendant, and I am here with Cowboy Ken. Now, Cowboy Ken, it's your first time up here at Camp Wapiti. What are you looking forward to most?
Oh my gosh, I'm looking forward to meeting people like you,
yeah,
helping the kids out, and just having a blast.
Awesome.
See, I'm 61 years old. I can still climb a rock wall. I want to go do the zip line. I'm not jumping in the pool.
Oh, I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to either.
Only got my BVDs. I didn't bring a swimming suit. So.
Oh, I'm sure a cowboy hat would look good in the water.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, I think Camp Wapiti is kind of a hidden gem in Tula City, don't you think?
What? Oh, my gosh. Yeah, you would not believe it. When you're coming up here, all of a sudden you turn the corner.
Yeah.
And you've got a grass, you've got facilities, you got log cabins, you got pine trees. Wow, it's a gem in the desert, you betcha.
It is. Now, if you live in Tula City, I highly recommend coming out to this amazing facility. We're going to be out here all day today doing crafts with the kids. And thank you, Cowboy Ken, for your time.
You're very welcome, and thank you. This is Cowboy Ken on the other end. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. That's it. Coming at you.